auto lock your photos on your with your passcode or face ID. Open your gallery, then press on this three dotted line, press on setting, then you can see the about gallery. So make sure you are using version 15. Press there for 7 times. Sorry, you can see gallery lab is enabled. Now go back, then you can see the gallery lab option. Press on gallery lab, then here you see the album entry lock. Press on enable. Okay, now go back to your gallery again, go to album, now press and hold, then you can see the more option. If you don't see the option, then simply restart your phone. Now go back to my gallery again, go to gallery, go to the album and press and hold three dotted line, then you can see lock album option. So your album is now locked. So if you try to open, it's not, it's give your password or so. That's it. If you want to disable it again, just go to this setting again, just disable this option, gallery lab and album entry disable. Now go back, then if you press on this icon, then it will be unlocked again. So that's it. Thank you. Don't forget to thumbs up and do subscribe. Have a good day.